In a time long ago, when COD Mobile was still a new battleground, there existed a mysterious band of warriors known as the Campers. These valiant players strongly believed in the art of patience, stealth, and ambush. They were always found at the hidden and unexpected areas of the battlefield, turning the battlefield into an intricate web of hidden danger. These players became a major obstacle to every player in COD Mobile, and as time moved on, more and more players were initiated into the ways of the Campers. Some called it a revolution, while others called it an unbeatable strategy. And with their eyes, a question emerged among every player: how to destroy the Campers. You're watching this video because you've been killed by a Camper several times in different locations on several occasions. To destroy a Camper, first you need to be able to identify the Camper's location. Let's play a game. Take a look at this image and tell me, where could the Camper be found? Over here. Correct. What about this one? Here. Correct. And this one? Right here. Correct. There are lots and lots of camp spots on each and every map in the game, and if you are able to identify most of them, then that keeps you one step ahead of other players. On to the next phase. Now, I have seen a lot of players get killed by Campers whenever they try to rush into the enemy's territory. I know, you want all the kills for yourself. You want to be the MVP. But you need to understand that you're playing against other humans who would do anything to also get the win, even if it means camping till the very end. When you have the knowledge of the Camper's common location, you don't just rush in there like my good friend Poquito.
It's all up to
no.
You
pre-aim and pre-fire at such locations to stay one step ahead. This trick gives you the upper hand, not just against Campers, but even in pro competitions. But it does require a player with a very, very good aim. Another way to destroy Campers is by making use of the tactical equipment. Let me explain. You are a player with a very bad aim.
Oh hell no! I never do this!
And you get a feeling that there might be someone camping at a certain location. Now, rushing a gun head to head against that player is a very terrible idea and can result in defeat. Instead, consider using a flashbang grenade or a smoke grenade to disrupt the enemy's vision. Or you can also use a gas grenade to disrupt the enemy's aim, giving you the advantage and making it easier to win that gunfight. There is a tactic in COD Mobile known as flanking. Ever heard of it? Well, flanking is basically about taking different routes to kill opponents from an unexpected location. Some see it as a cowardly approach towards battle, but I see it as one of the best strategies for dealing with a Camper. Here's how I flanked a Camper at Crash. And here's how Poquito tried to flank. He failed. But why? It's simple. Here's how to be good at flanking. 1. Walk instead of sprinting, to avoid alerting the enemies of your approach. To do that, you must have always sprint turned off, which you will find down in your basic settings. 2. Stay hidden. Take advantage of barrels, rocks, buildings, whatever it is you can find. Use it as cover when going for a flank. 3. Equip perks like Skullcall, Hardwired, and Dead Silence for faster walking, to avoid trip mines, and for silent movement. Here is some more flanking gameplay.
They have the bomb. sight.
Bomb spotted.
Some other tips that can help you destroy campus is by playing with headphones on, as it will help you be more aware of your surroundings. Another tip is going for wallbang shots at campus common locations. I'll make a video on that, so subscribe so you won't miss out on it. And there you have it. If you made it this far, leave a like and a comment, and I'll see you in the next one.